got nothing better to do?
Hey, mister.
Hey there!
Hi.
Hey, boy. Hello, boy. Two of them now. Yeah.
you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Ah, yes! Woohoo! Yes! Ha-ha!
All right, feller, you shot a bottle. Don't go filling yourself up on it.
Don't take it too hard. How about we raise the stakes and you try again,
huh? All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo. Okay. Whoever shoots four birds out of the sky first wins. Simple enough. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah, there they go. Shoot! So, you can shoot, huh? Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Just not your day, huh?
Yeah, I guess not. Guess I need more practice, huh?
Watson! You here, Reverend?
Come on.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't... I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun, but I got things to do.
You sure?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
What are you doing?
Hey!
Reverend!
Hey. Mr. Morgan!
Come! Stand here! Get your hands off him.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
You're going down.
Oh, my God. You killed him.
Come on, you!
I said stop, damn it!
Okay. Please, don't hurt me.
Gave you enough warning.
Reverend! Get off the damn tracks! You crazy? Mistake. You can still be saved.
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Get it! Come on!
Don't mind if I do.
Hi, Uncle.
How did I miss all the fun?
Well, I was wondering when he'd show up.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Thank you, Arthur. I should have known. Get that fool back to his tent to sleep it off.
The Golden Boy.
You're too easy on him, Arthur.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an
eye. How you feel?
A little better.